What's up, guys? Thanks for coming back. My name is Ryan, and today we continue our adventure through Vanilla Destiny. So, last time we left off, I believe we finished off the moon, which means we can do the Fogoth Strike. Or not. I guess that's some Dark Below stuff. That'll have to wait for now. Which means we're off to Venus. Actually, jokes. You're not gonna see this, and that's okay. Abandoning quests? I didn't know I have abandoned quests. What did I abandon? Abandon that.
Titan, quick.
Oh, that echo's gonna be annoying. Let's get rid of that.
Never doubted you. Give me your report.
You know, that I've probably got abandoned. So, last time we left off, we finished off the moon. Can't really do the Fogoth Strike just yet, and this is more part of the, what's it called, the Dark Below stuff now. So we're gonna move on to Venus. I mean, as much as I love the Sword of Crota, it is now part of the Dark Below stuff, and well, right now we're waiting on Vanilla Destiny.
Our new friend must have access to extraordinary methods to have reached out to us like that. The radio message she sent came from somewhere in the jungles of Venus. This colony was built by the Ishtar Collective. Records say they once studied ruins older than humanity itself. We thought this was all lost in the collapse.
I absolutely love how gorgeous Venus is. Like, oh, ha damn.
I don't like us getting dragged out here and not being able to get the lay of the land. There used to be a guardian outpost nearby. Let's see what they have on this place.
So you see those? It's luscious. There's so much green. Healthy plants. Just... And then these assholes. Here makes me super excited to raid, to go through the Vault of Glass again. As it's kind of minor spoilers, if you don't know anything about Destiny just yet, come on, we're like, picking off our 3Ds. I guess if you have been playing Destiny, you're keeping up to date, but you're part of like the 50% of people that never did a raid.
Relay, power's accessible. There's a lot here about some war machines called the Vex. Indestructible, relentless, supremely intelligent. And they can teleport. Great. Guardians used to have sensors to track them. Let's get them back online.
I swear there's a golden chest there at some point. 90% sure I'm not just making it up.
The Vex sensor should be up ahead.
Apparently, yeah, I've got my skills right now.
Yeah.
that'll be easy, you know, once you start the Threads of Iron DLC.
These sensors are extensive.
Actually, shouldn't be too bad.
Okay, I should be able to track these machines. Let's head to those coordinates and find out what she wants us to see.
Too bad when she starts the Dark Tower, not Dark Tower, the House of Wolves DLC. So, that'll help a lot with falling damage. Man, I wasn't even fully charged. I thought I heard the spirit blue. Yeah, I said heard. If you're using good enough headphones or surround sound or sound equipment, you can kind of hear like the small vocal, or not vocal, the small audio when a chest or spirit bloom or materials or whatever are around. Selection yet. Awesome.
Detecting Vex. We're surrounded. The coordinates lead here? What is it? Let me get a closer look.
Oh, I shouldn't have done that just yet. Oh, I should have got the ghost first.
Conflux of non-baryon extremes going where?
No. It's the Vex. Better find some cover.
No, doesn't look like my agility time now. Is it you haven't played Destiny or seen anything about Destiny yet. And you're getting upset. What?
Still intact that I
don't
can
have
analyze.
The agility anyways.
Well fought.
You're here.
We haven't got much time.
Who are you?
Why have you been watching us?
I don't even have time to explain why I don't have time to explain. I will. I will. I know.
Will what?
I wasn't talking to you, Little Light.
I'm a ghost, actually.
Many guardians fell. Strong ones. But you made it here. Yes, I'm listening. They are here. With me.
Who's she talking to?
Understood. You need my help, Guardian.
Is that why you brought us here?
They brought us here. The Vex. Evil so dark it despises other evil.
You're not a Guardian.
No. I was not forged in light. But I believe where our paths cross, ground could break. Have you heard of the Black Garden?
We've heard the legends.
The greatest threat to us all lies there, where these machines are born. Find the Black Garden. Rip out its heart. Only then will your traveler begin to heal.
Can you help us find it?
My path's my own. I can't.
If we're going to find the Black Garden, we need to see the Awoken.
Ah, yes. The Awoken. Out there wavering between the light and the dark. A side should always be taken, Little Light. Even if it's the wrong side. Too late, returning. How many? Hold position, kill the engines, and don't let them find you.
So, how do we find the Awoken?
They live all the way out at the edge of the darkness. Last place the light touches. Can't we just stay here with the murderous robots?
No, Little Light.
Don't do that.
Well, that about wrapped it up for what we see the Exo Stranger. If I remember correctly, and I'm pretty sure that I do. We see her one more time. Just one more time. And then we're done with her, for however long Bungie decides. From what we know, she's not in Destiny 2, but that may or may not change, who knows. So instead, well, you might want to read that. I mean, it's nothing special, we're just off to the reef. Away we go!
Every ship that could escape fled Earth during the collapse. They made it this far. I guess they died out here.
It's a graveyard. How did the Awoken survive?
crossed into the realm of the Awoken. State your business or be fired on by order of the Queen.
Don't look at me. Better say something.
We are from Earth. We're here to seek the counsel of the Awoken.
Conform to my trajectory. Any deviation will be taken as an act of aggression.
Looks like we're in the right place.
Why is the right place always so terrifying?
He's a little bitch.
So, these are the trespassers demanding an audience.
We didn't mean to trespass.
The Queen herself judges who may or may not enter the realm. Me? I see no reason she should be available for whatever washes up at the reef. But here we are.
We've come to ask for help.
It is afraid of the fallen. It does not understand these ones are mine.
Apologies. Grace.
I am a guardian from Earth. We're searching for the Black Garden.
Why?
We seek to destroy the darkness at its heart.
You want to turn it into a battleground? How unimaginative.
Do you know where it is?
Everyone knows where it is. The hard part is getting in.
Can you help us?
And why would we do that?
The Queen requests counsel with her brother.
That's good. Why not? We'll make you a key. How's that? All we need is the head of a Vex Gate Lord.
A Gate Lord?
Why do you want a Vex head?
Oh, we don't. And I doubt we'll get one either. But it's your only hope of getting into the Black Garden.
We will return.
Or die on Venus. Either way.
Well, that about wraps it up for today. Be sure to check back at 10 a.m. Pacific Standard Time on Wednesday as we continue our adventure through Vanilla Destiny. My name is Ryan, and I'll see you gorgeous people later.